Very recently, I visited the Nizam of Calcutta. No, I mean the Nizam restaurant in Calcutta. Abhi Nizam kahan hai abhi? Wahan pe jaake lekin I ate the boss of all kathi rolls and I got to know ki kathi roll ka jo invention hai wo wahi se hua tha. Kathi yani ki bangla mein skewer. जो फिलिंग है वो काठीज पे बनता है एंड फिर उसको रोल के अंदर डाला जाता है एंड देन यू हैव दैट रियली स्क्रम्शियस काठी रोल. बट हाँ, इतना सब तामझाम अगर घर पे करना पड़े कोई नहीं बनाने वाला है. आई नो इट बिकॉज इवन आई वुडंट मेक इट. सो आई हैव अ रियली ईजी एंड सिंपल वर्जन ऑफ मेकिंग काठी रोल्स एट होम, बोथ वेज एंड नॉन वेज, प्लीजिंग ऑल ऑफ यू. I'm going to marinate the chicken first and show you how this filling is made. So first and foremost, curd. Now into the curd, some ginger garlic paste. That's it. Ab iske andar sare spices. So pepper, turmeric, red chili powder. जितना आपको तीखा बर्दाश्त हो, बट दिस इज कश्मीरी लाल मिर्च सो इट गिव्स अ रियली नाइस कलर ऑल्सो एंड इट्स नॉट दैट स्पाइसी. कोरिएंडर पाउडर. यू नो एवरी टाइम यू यूज कोरिएंडर पाउडर यू मस्ट यूज क्यूमिन पाउडर. गरम मसाला, सॉल्ट. This is done. अब इसके अंदर जाएगा चिकन. Now this is gonna sit at least for 5 to 10 minutes. Actually, the best would be half an hour. But if you don't have time, since you're a bachelor, 5 to 10 minutes is good. So chicken has marinated for 5-10 minutes. Actually, I gave it extra 5 minutes ki wo bhi kya yaad rakhega. My jokes. I'm gonna heat a pan and usme I'm gonna put some oil. Not too much, a little bit is good. Now into this really hot pan, I'm gonna be adding some onions. Aur jo khushboo hai, ahaha. द होल आइडिया इज कि इसको फटाफट कुक करना है और इसको एक अच्छा कलर देना है, कैरमलाइज करना है बट बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं करना है. सो दिस इज डन, आई एम हैप्पी विद इट. इसके अंदर अभी जाएंगे टमेटोज. दैट्स इट. In goes the chicken. अभी थोड़ी मम्मियों वाली चीज करने वाली हूं मैं, आपको पता चल जाएगा क्या. अंकिता, never waste a marinade. And in it goes. So now I'm going to cover and cook till the chicken is done. This looks yummy and it's done. Abhi hum isko cool karne denge and tab tak we are going to make the veg filling. Let's begin with ginger garlic paste. Into this, some lemon juice. अब इसके अंदर जाएगा ऑयल. That's it, not too much. Ab iske andar jayenge sare spices. Some red chili powder, some turmeric, coriander, uska saath hi cumin. Garam masala and then salt and pepper. Give this a mix and you want everything to come together. Into this I'm going to be adding the paneer cubes. पनीर को ऐसे चंकी क्यूब्स में कट करना ताकि ये कुक होते वक्त टूट ना जाए. Enough for one. Now let's mix the paneer. Just be very careful. You don't want the paneer to disintegrate into the bowl. तो आराम आराम से कोट करो. And into this I'm going to be adding थोड़ा सा कोरिएंडर और खूब सारा मिंट. And now let's mix it nicely. Now this is done, let's just cook it. Into the sizzling hot pan, let's add the paneer and quickly cook it. And if you'll just see the paneer, see, it is still springy. Iska matlab ye, andar se abhi bhi nice and juicy hai, and that's what we want. This is done, so let this also cool down and then we can assemble both our kathi rolls. I have my leftover chapatis over here, like I said. So some green chutney. Onion rings. Next, capsicum, thoda sa mint, a little bit of green chili. This is according to your spice threshold. I'm putting like a little bit. Now the yummy paneer is going to go in. Oh, 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 look at that. It is still so juicy, you can see the softness. Last but not the least, some chaat masala. Now let's fold this and wrap it. Just be very careful and that's it. Now I am using a parchment paper. Agar aapko chahiye to aap foil bhi use kar sakte hain. Now moving on to the chicken kathi roll. Thoda sa chaat masala. Again tightly roll karna hai. To filling ko thoda dhyan rakhte hue. It. So here you go. Mere do anmol ratan, ek paneer aur ek chicken. Actually, I'm really excited because ye dono itne zyada yummy-licious lag rahe hain ki trust me, crew mein log paise dene ko tayar ho gaye ye khane ke liye. But since I'm the biggest foodie over here, I think I'm gonna eat both. Ya fir kya karu, thoda bech do, dekhte hain. 30 rupees, 50 rupees.